Hi guys, this is Iti from Double Whimsy and today I'm here to review the papaya range from Oshea Herbals. These are the products that were sent to me. The first is the Papaya Clean Anti-Blemish Cleansing Bar. The second is the Oshea Herbals Papaya Cleansing Wipes. Then we have the Papaya Clean Anti-Blemish Face Wash and the Anti-Blemish Face Pack. So let's start the video and see what it makes our skin feels. Blemishes. So this is what the towelette looks like and it feels super nice on the skin. It is not stinging my skin at all and feels really really nourishing, and you know, it just cleans well and feels really refreshing at the same time. So the next thing that I'm going to apply is the Oshea Papaya Clean Anti-Blemish Face Wash, and this is what it looks like. So it basically says that it has papaya extract with vitamin E, which deeply cleanses the skin and lightens the blemishes, removes impurity and makes the skin refreshed. So I'm going to take a little bit on my finger. This is the texture. And I'm going to massage it on my face and then wash it off with water. See how clear my skin is looking and feeling. And this is what it looks like. It's made of licorice extract, daisy flower extract, aloe vera and other precious ingredients that lighten the skin. It also controls production of melanin, which makes skin brighter and lightens facial tone. So now I'm using the same wipe. I've just wet it a little bit and now I'm going to use this to wipe off my mask. This is what my skin looks like after washing off the papaya face pack, and I have to say it's like it has absorbed all the oil on my face and my face feels just squeaky clean and really refreshed. My skin feels really soft while I'm touching it, and I'm so happy that I got to try these products, and I definitely recommend these for people with oily skin and whose face feels oily throughout the day. And just try this and your skin will feel amazed.